My dear brothers and sisters in Christ, we are gathered here today to remember our dear ones that have gone before us in conjunction with the day for us to remember all of them, All Souls Day. We pray that God give them eternal rest, and therefore let us begin this blessing of the tomb. God, our Heavenly Father, you have taught us through your Son that we do not have a lasting city here on earth. Therefore, we should always watch, pray, and be ready, because we do not know when you will call us. May this departure of brothers and sisters from this life prompt us to be always awake in faith, pray, and good works. In your mercy and love, grant brothers and sisters inner rest and peace. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Now we come to the prayer of the faithful. Your response being, Lord, hear our prayer. God, the Almighty Father, raise Christ.
This is the